Some lorry drivers argue there are too many rules and regulations, but the increasing success of similar spot check operations suggests that an alarming number of lorries are being driven illegally on London's roads. The police, customs and excise officers, the Department of Transport and Lewisham Council all combined forces for today's operation. Long-distance drivers had their spy-in-the-cab tachographs inspected to see if they'd been driving longer than allowed by law. Vehicle licenses, tyres, lights and the weight of loads were all scrutinised extremely carefully. Customs and excise officers checked the fuel. Many drivers run their lorries illegally on maritime diesel, which is much cheaper as no duty is paid on it. Deptford was chosen because Lewisham Council has an acute problem with fly-tipping drivers who dump building rubble in the area from other parts of London.
In this area, we're troubled by fly-tippers, that is, people that tip in unauthorised places. Even your back garden might be a good place if they thought they could get away with it. Today, we're chiefly after the tipper operator, who is operating well outside of the law from both the loading aspect, licensing, and mechanical defects.
What sort of reaction do you get from lorry drivers?
Well, it's mixed. Generally speaking, they're quite all right, but we have had some aggression here this morning, threats of violence and threats to find out where we live, etc. But we tend to take it in our stride.
What do you feel about these sort of...
It's not fit for that, what I've got to say about it.
All the time. The tippers pull them. They've got nothing else better to do.
Paperwork. I only do local runs, and you don't expect to do things to that. They happen. You've got to accept it.
This evening, lorry drivers are being warned that more clampdowns are planned for other parts of London. This is Ken Andrew in Deptford for Thames News.